Happy Monday! Today is Monday, September 20th, 2021. My name is Vivian, and joining me today is Carter.
Thanks, Vivian. Please stand and join me saying the Pledge of Allegiance in English, followed by the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Oro fidelidad a la bandera de los Estados Unidos de América y a la República que representa una nación bajo Dios, indivisible,
We will now say the LDC character pledge, followed by a brief moment of silence.
I am responsible for my actions and behaviors today. I will do my work and learn. I will respect the feelings, property, and rights of others. I will be a good citizen by doing what is right, not because I'm being watched by others, but because that is the right thing for me to do.
Responsibility means doing the things we are supposed to be doing when we are supposed to do them. People who are responsible are trustworthy and do the right thing even when they don't feel like doing so or not. No. One is making them. Responsible people take ownership of their feelings, actions, and choices. Make sure you make responsible decisions today and every day.
Our character quote of the week is by Uncle Ben. With great power comes great responsibility. Our seven habits focus this month. Habit one is be proactive. We also follow the seven habits of happy kids. This month, we are focusing on habit one, be proactive. This means I take initiative. I am a responsible person. I chose my actions, attitudes, and moods. I do not blame others for my wrong actions. I do the right thing without being asked. What will you do today to be proactive? Remember, we are Lachlan Lions and we follow the three R's. We are respectful, responsible, and we do the right thing. And now, here are Frankie and Blake with today's fun facts with Frankie and Blake.
Hey Frankie, did you know that because of lower gravity, a person that weighed 220 pounds on Earth would only weigh 84 pounds on Mars?
Seriously? That sounds like a really hard way to lose a few
Thanks,
pounds.
Thanks, guys. Now here is a look at today's recess weather and watch a preview of today's lunch.
With a 60% chance of thunderstorms, you better check outside before heading out to recess. Temperatures are still in the low
80s. Today we'll enjoy turkey and cheese sandwiches or a beef rib sandwich. We will also have broccoli, honey roasted, sweet potatoes, and all of the fixings of sandwiches. Bon appetit! Me llamo Roberto Clemente. I am a Puerto Rican professional baseball player. I spent 18 Major League Baseball seasons playing for the Pittsburgh Pirates. I was inducted into the National Baseball Hall of Fame in 1973, becoming the first Latin American and Caribbean player to be inducted.
That's all we have for you today, Lachlans. Let's go out and make this day out of this world!
We salute the students, the staff and faculty, working hard to be the best that we can be. In the heart of East Nashville, Lachlan Design Center will proudly be a part of your family. At WLDC.